I'm Dmitry from Russia. Let me show you main place of Volgograd. This hill is called Mamaev Kurgan. Its high is 102 meters. And from here you can see almost the entire city. Volga River and the stadium. For games of the 2018 World Cup were held here. But the most important thing here is the sculpture Motherland Calls. Its height is 52 meters and width wood 86 meters. Its weighs 8,000 tons. It was built 1967, the highest sculpture in the world at that time. Twice a year, many thousands of people bring flowers here. So do I. Bye bye.